cafe in Nungambakkam. I had lateral. And she really, that is, it's a very good kind of doing. And about herself, actually, Janani, if you ask Janani how is dosa, how is upma, she will not just say, yes, it is fine. She will say, wow, delicious, marvelous, wonderful, fabulous, glorious, this and that. Problem with her is, she has eaten a small dictionary when she was a kid. Let's invite Toastmaster Janani of students.
Good morning, Toastmasters, guests, my target speaker, Prakash and Vijay Rajan, for a wonderful intro. Tell me something, guys, I'm going to ask you a question. How many of you have traveled by bus and encountered really rude conductors? Anyone? Okay. How many of you have gone to a bank and have someone conduct your transactions not in a nice way? Yeah. And how many of you actually not, like, become even a little angry and given them a sweet smile? Have any of you, like, tried to smile at them after they've been rude to you? Okay. Very, very nice of you guys. So what it is, in a world like this, my mother once told me very wise words. She said, in a world like this, where people are constantly being rude to each other, how do you expect them to retain any bit of positivity? I thought those words were very wise, and positivity is certainly the need of the hour right now. And Toastmaster Prakash definitely brought it out excellently in a sweet and simple message of his three roses. Now, you had a great opening. You opened with a question, what is three roses? We all had the typical responses, Valentine's Day, Brook Bond. We all expected something that way, but you totally switched our expectations over and talked to us about three roses representing strength, motivation and initiative. Three things that our society sorely needs right now. Since it's a CC6, let's go through your checklist. Did you have volume? Yes. When you were imitating the conductor and he said, next, you had volume. Did you have pitch? Yes. When you were imitating the woman talking about her husband who is also the conductor? Yes, you had the pitch. Did you have variety? Yes. When you changed all of the voices. And did you have pause? Yes. Between each rose story, you moved carefully and you paused. That was an excellent way to get people's attention. Walking in three different spots to represent three roses. I commend you on that. Your diction, your language, all was very perfect. You kept it simple, yet we were able to understand your story. And when you talked about the message, it's a very sweet message because, as I said, positivity is something the world really needs right now. And the first story, you were the one who was receiving the positivity. And in the next two stories, you were the one who was giving positivity. It's a very nice continuation of those three stories. If I had to give you a suggestion, and because this is something you could use for all of your speech is about positivity. It would have helped if you had had a little more smile or a little more positive emotions in your face when you had been talking about positivity. You spoke in an enthusiastic tone, but you were mentioning something that you were trying to instill positivity in us, and it would have helped so much if you had just smiled and you would have seen your face and become positive. It would have set a really good tone for your speech. Otherwise, very good speech. Hope to hear much from you in the future, and definitely I will spread the message of the three roses, and I hope you guys do too. Thank you so much.